Bashi? Aku, you foul demon! I have been here before. This is where I faced Ashi and her sisters.
Do be careful, old boy.
better be watching out, laddie.
Your destruction is at hand, samurai.
My father once told me, the decisions you make are a reflection of who you are. You cannot hide from yourself.
You are the one who won't be able to hide. We will spill your blood in the name of Aku! Enough! Kill the samurai!
Oh! So sure.
Do not be so. Ashi!
Please, help my sisters! Save them like you saved me!
I will not fail you, Ashi. Please, you do not have to do this. Please. You do not have to make the same choice as your sister. Let me give you a new choice. Leave here now and live. You can make your own destiny. One without Aku.
Our destiny is your death! Please, you are not this person. I know the real you, even if you do not. Ashi. How do you know my name?
The same way that I know you have a good heart. A pure one.
I will kill you!
Do you remember the ladybug?
How?
No, no. Ashi! I did not mean to do it. Is there no end to this madness? Aku!
You must not stray from your path.
But I killed Ashi. I killed all of them. I tried to help them.
This place is merely a shadow of things that have gone before. You must leave what you see behind if you are ever to find the way forward.
But how? There are no more pendants. No other ways to escape. Aku's power between time is too great.
Power over others is weakness disguised as strength. Aku knows you have true power within you. It is your destiny. That is why he must break your spirit. It is the only way he can keep you trapped. I will not let him succeed. Nothing you do will stop me, Aku.